Speaking of delays, construction of a pedestrian bridge in Seminole County will slow drivers this weekend. WESH 2's Danielle Bellini went to part of the Cross Seminole Trail where the bridge is set to go up.
Pedestrians, rollerbladers, bicyclists, soon you'll have a new bridge over busy U.S. 1792 in Longwood, part of the Cross Seminole Trail. 45,000 cars use 1792 every day, but none will on Saturday night when the road closes so the bridge can go up. What can you expect when the work is done? A 210-foot, 135-ton green pedestrian bridge, all with your safety in mind.
If we're going to give the taxpayers a place to go, we have to give them a safe place to go. And crossing 1792 or any major artery, it's not even conceptual to ask them to go out and put a crosswalk and hope they make it. So with this, we know they'll make it.
When the work is done, this bridge and the almost 4-mile path around it will add to the expanding Seminole County Trail system. The impact on drivers. U.S. 1792 will close at Big Tree Park at 8 Saturday night, and the road will not reopen until 6 Sunday morning. For updates on the progress, join us for WESH 2 News Sunrise this weekend. In Longwood, in Seminole County, Danielle Bellini, WESH 2 News.